Save Dr. Langua. Great. Just rescue the last two scientists and we can get you to the eye laser.
Freaking beasts everywhere! I've lost my teddy bear in the lockdown and I lose my mind without it! Bring it back to me! Be careful, those talks are assholes!
You killed that!
Maybe your favorite?
No, you're not my favorite. Hate Claptrap.
So mean, so much hate.
Kill those bad things
first! Right yourself!
On the other side! I'll let you into the aquarium section, but for reals, though, please be careful!
What the fuck?
I want to kill this guy.
Dr. Torres came up with a lot of advancements in marine biology. Pressure resistance, stuff like that. I mean, it's not that sexy, but his stuff sells like hotcakes on the aquamarine planets.
Taking a section of Helios, we're only steps away from taking back the laser and saving Pandora.
Get inside that box.
Because I'm awesome. Yeah, great. I'm calling to tell you that the board has decided to reverse your termination. You have their support.
All right. Pleasure to be working with you again, asshole.
Now why don't you really need a pistol with a
tall glass
sight on it.
I told you so and suck it.
No!
I need to figure out why it tries to fucking stick my sight down for that. It's really friggin' annoying. Would I rather have that? My survivability's too.
You're listening to Short Range Damage Radio.
Say your prayers.
That looks like it hurts.
Over and out!
My inventory's full.
Yeah, so is mine.
It's like the first time that's happened in a while.
I found help! Ouch!
You're gonna need it!
Get back, Mid-Bang!
Shoot him! He's the real one!
Bring it down the thunder!
Nope.
Up we go.
Thank you.
Maybe this one.
This is so stupid. We're draining an aquarium just to get a teddy bear back.
Okay, it's very important that we do this.
Yay, it's the teddy bear!
Grab my teddy bear! Grab it and give it to me, please, before I freaking die!
I have retrieved your teddy bear and will rescue you shortly!
Great! I'll let you in! No! Kill that thing first or I'll die! I hate dying!
Wow! I hit him! I'm so glad I'm not one of those guys right now! Right yourselves!
Giving you the cold shoulder.
Bring it down!
You in. Oh. Can I have my teddy bear? It calms me down.
He screams way too much.
Thanks for bringing my teddy bear. I feel way less scared now. I'll let you into the next area.
He's just so fucking delighted about everything. Or terrified about everything.
Guess who?
I really need more ammo.
Yeah, I'm pretty low on ammo right now.
Cool! I'm leaving now! Thanks for saving me!
That's Doctors Longua and Torres. Just rescue Dr. Grayson and we can lower the Eye of Helios defenses for you.
So, what comes out of this department anyway?
This particular R&D section makes weapons, laser refinement, cloaking tech, all kinds of fun stuff. The bad guys are always getting bigger guns, so we gotta be ahead of the curve.
Ah! Take that! Mm-hmm.
I'd escape, but I may have dropped my key card and a stalker ate it. Can you track the key down and get me out of here?
So, you dropped your keys?
Hey, my doctorate's in iridium experimentation, not holding onto your keys without dropping them. My college didn't offer that major.
Doc Grayson's working on some cloaking tech I want to start using on Hyperion snipers when it's done. Just imagine it. They take position, turn invisible, and then, pff, bad guys literally have no idea what hit them. I mean, you know, they're probably going to assume it was a bullet because there'd be a bullet hole in them, but whatever. It's freaking awesome.
Straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.
I'm dropping a bunch of whites so they can pick up the greens.
Yeah.
Sweet!
Is there another chest? It was just ammo. No! Fucking, what was that? Shield. No.
Uncloak the exit.
Is that a portable cloaking device?
Yeah, I made it out of stalker glands for Jack. Even made it look like his pocket watch. Can you give it to him?
Huh.
Whoops.
Why am I not surprised?
Lol.
Man, I got a mild case of the shivers. Thanks for rubbing it in. Y'all are jerks.
You did great. With all the scientists rescued, we can help you get to the eye laser. I'll meet you back at Jack's.
Gladstone, why does Zarpadon still have control over Helios' defenses? We shut down the jamming signal on Elpis. The Vault Hunters shouldn't even have to be saving your asses right now just so you can lower the shields. No offense.
Zarpadon might have a weaker signal jammer on her person. She could have another mole in Helios, like the Merif. Or she probably just manually rewired the security system.
Shake it. Wait. There might be another traitor on Helios?
That's only one possibility. Jack? Jack, you there?
He's gonna kill them all.
Let me know if anything.
What a bastard.
Lovely.
That's my guess.
That's also my guess.
A pleasure as always. Lovely. Don't have too much fun.
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes?
I've got everything I need.
Oh, hang on.
Let's go.
Maybe this one.
Okay.
Hit that or you'll blame Roland.
It might be what they were supposed to do, and they haven't said anything. Fucking.
First of all, this quest.
Hey, so, I did some spying on you guys. Like, friendly spying, not creepy spying. And those files are in the central terminal. Just in case any of those doll bastards survive this, I don't want them coming after you. So, go find them.
Okay.
I feel like we should do these before we go in.
Well, let's just do all the side quests while we get them.
Yeah.
Tinkering with your AI. Understood.
I'm not an AI. I'm a person. I sit in a dark room and read what I'm asked. Look, another incoming message from those jerkbags. It reads, "Booty salads." I'm a grown woman who had to say "booty salads" because some jackass wrote those words.
Quit falling to pieces.
Hey, it's the Hyperion lady.
For Evsky.
Hang on.
Titty volcano. Sorry. Some lost legion have control of my voice request terminal and they're making me say stupid crap. I need you to kill them.
Yay, we get to do a quest for Hyperion Lady.
There's an employee up here named Dean.
Just give us a second.
Got some anger problems, and I'll bet the moon douchebags aren't improving that. I locked his ass in a closet somewhere around here. Find him and calm him down, will you, before he decides to join the Lost Legion or something?
What a piece of shit.
My name is Professor Nokoyama. I've got an urgent message for Jet, but, Zabadon's troops locked me in the detention facility. Could you do rescue me?
It's this guy.
Wait, what? Am I supposed to know who this is?
Yeah. He's from your favorite. Favorite DLC ever.
I don't know. I'll have to look at that again in a second.
Fuck. I didn't bend or anything.
Well, we'll go do that, and I'll try to do it. Fuck. Jeez.
Angel, pull up whatever we got on Athena.
This is Nox. Today at 0300 hours, Lance Assassin Athena went AWOL, killing 9.5 Crimson Lance soldiers in the process. One of them got cut in two, vertically. He's alive, but he's got a hop everywhere. Anyway, my guess is she wasn't psyched about the Atlas High Command duping her into murdering her sister. Which, great idea, morons. You want to kill somebody, you hire someone who doesn't give a rat's ass about the job. Regardless, she escaped. Any luck, she'll come back one day and kill all of us. Nox out.
Wise General Nox. Shame he had to die.
Where are you going? You're going the wrong way.
I was just trying to kill everything that was attacking me. Ooh!
What?
Jacob's pistol with the blade on it.
You should take it.
I'll probably use this. I just need to remember to not get rid of it so I can use this as my melee weapon as well.
I'd do anything for a woman with a gun.
All too easy.
I always got new stuff. Okay. Check back later.
Falcom, I fix you.
I like that he had Angel pull up everything, but Angel didn't say anything.
She didn't say anything. Does that mean that she's been part of this, like, the whole time?
Yeah. That was pretty evident from Borderlands 2. Where she tricked all the original Vault Hunters into doing everything, because Jack said so.
Yeah, I figured that she wasn't involved quite yet, though, in this. But I guess she is.
She helped out the Vault Hunters in Borderlands 1.
Well, yeah, but he hasn't mentioned Angel at all until just now.
No. Where's that laser going off again? Hell is this echo? Do you need rockets? There's some rockets in that chest.
Not at the moment. I haven't actually had the rocket launcher thing in a while.
That's handy.
I don't know where this echo thing is unless it's above us somewhere. I'm not entirely sure you can even get above us.
Oh, there it is.
Where is it? Oh yeah, it is up there. How the fuck are you supposed to get up there?
Maybe we can... Nope, can't shoot it down. Oh. Apparently we can shoot it down.
You got amnesia, Angel.
Sure.
All counties for the gunslinger known as Nisha. Wanted for bank robbery, public inebriation, and murder of several elected officials.
Murdering public officials? No, that sounds like a bandit to me.
The officials in question were bandit leaders who murdered their way into positions of power. The cities were one step above bandit camps.
Oh, so she's like a bandit that kills other bandits? Nice. Is she, seeing anybody?
Nisha and Jack. Sitting in a tree. K-I-Z-Z, my spelling circuits were replaced with weapons protocols.
Yay.
Wait. I want to quickly go back to the main town.
Okay.